Hello guys. Before we start anything, there is a virus in progress which is going crazy. So I want you guys to stay at home. Stay at home like this good guy there. सब लोग इसके जैसे बनो, ठीक है? Be like this guy. Right. And while staying at home, crack ITJ with India's largest platform, which is an academy. All right, get the plus subscription to access unlimited live and recorded sessions from India's best teachers from across live recorded जो भी है across the country best educators are here at an academy and definitely get the plus subscription using this magic code NSS1 to access unlimited live and recorded courses. To get the subscription right away, about me, I am N. Srikanth. I did my BTech from IIT Kharagpur with an AIR of 385. I've been guiding you guys for the last 5 years. I call myself a guide because I don't want to push you. I just leave you free. Do whatever you want, but do it right. That's all. That's my motto, and that is why I call myself a guide. Okay. And you guys call me human calculator. I'm a Sunrisers fan. It was good while it lasted, and DC is equally marvelous. I'm a big fan of DC, just like many of you guys, and not as much as marvelous like most of you guys know. Okay. So, after a very fantastic first quiz, first competition. An Academy Combat is back again. India's largest fortnightly competition for ITJ. The last fortnight was the first combat which happened. It was a huge success. It was a resounding win. मतलब इतने लोगों को मजा आया. Everyone had lots of fun. So I want all of you guys to come to this quiz again. An Academy Combat again. Don't miss this chance to win great prizes. All right. It's India's largest fortnightly competition for IITJEE. The best questions are given here by the best educators who are present in the academy right now, which is an academy. Okay. So challenging questions. This is not like an easy quiz. Okay. Challenging questions will be curated by best educators from an academy, and questions will be guaranteed to be interesting. मतलब ऐसा नहीं है कि कोई कहीं से उठा लिए तो बोरिंग हो गया, ऐसा नहीं है. इट्स गारंटीडली गोइंग टू बी इंटरेस्टिंग. इट्स गोइंग टू बी सो मच फन गाइस. Stay tuned. Super fast and fun real time rankings. मतलब the moment you write the quiz, just like you have in the quiz shows which happen in the app, this will be super fast and fun with real time rankings. And इसमें it's a glow. It's the entire country playing together. Generally quizzes will have one particular time, no? But this is the entire country playing together at the same time. But you've seen this quiz shows before, right? Where you have like two kids coming Bournvita quiz contest and all on TVs. तो वहां पे व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज जनरली यू सी एंड यू टेल द आंसर एंड यू फील लाइक या आई गॉट द आंसर बट आई वाज नॉट देयर. नहीं तो आई वुड हैव वन इट टाइप. नो, बट दिस इज योर चांस टू एक्चुअली विन प्राइजेस बाय बीइंग देयर. मतलब अपने फोन पे क्विज कर रहे हो तुम, नेशनल लेवल क्विज ऑन योर फोन. क्रेजी राइट? आई एम लविंग दिस. आई एम ए बिग फैन ऑफ क्विजेस माई सेल्फ एंड आई बिलीव ए क्विज डे विल कीप यू रेडी फॉर जेई एनी डे. एंड दिस क्विज कॉम्बैट इज द बेस्ट आई हैव सीन सो फार. Super fast and fun real time rankings will be given to you. You can compete exam. You can see the whole list of people. See how you are ranking against others with a live leaderboard after every question. Compete with the best. You know where you stand among all the other contestants. Like especially these days, it has been difficult to gauge how you are performing compared to everyone else in JEE, right? Most of you, I know this is because you used to write a lot of tests before. You used to have so many friends around you. You could understand how they were doing, how you were doing. You can understand relativity था उस टाइम पे. अभी relative होना मुश्किल हो गया. So here you will know exactly where you stand among all the students, especially in this kind of times. No, this is very important so that you can gauge yourself. You are doing well in which topic, you're not doing well in which topic. All these can be analyzed by yourself along with an academy who will help you with this. Along with an academy is going to give you detailed video solutions from all the top educators who are making these questions. You get in-depth solutions, सब मिल जाएंगे तुझे, ठीक है? So the simple motto for you is compete, crack, conquer. एक टाइम पे ऐसा था कि you have to go there, write the exam, then come back. It's a big process, but now it's just open your phone, compete, crack, and you conquer and get awesome prizes. All right, so you'll get scores. For your speed and accuracy, मतलब कैसे स्पीड है, एवरी एनालिसिस विल बी गिवन टू यू. स्कोर एक्यूरेसी बेस्ड, लीडर बोर्ड विल गिव यू रैंक, रेटिंग्स विल टेल यू ओवरऑल रैंकिंग और हाउ यू आर डूइंग वेल, एंड अवार्ड्स विल बी गिवन टू इफ यू आर एबल टू सॉल्व सर्टेन नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चन. जस्ट लाइक हैट्स मिलते हैं उसी टाइप के यहाँ पे अवार्ड्स भी मिलते हैं. ओके. एंड द बेस्ट टॉप गाइस विल गेट वंडरफुल गिफ्ट्स. लाइक द फर्स्ट रैंक विल गेट 10,000 अमेजॉन गिफ्ट वाउचर, द सेकंड रैंक विल गेट 5,000, थर्ड विल गेट 3,000 एंड द फोर्थ विल गेट 1,000 रुपीज का गिफ्ट. फोर्थ टू फिफ्टी, मतलब 50 स्टूडेंट्स विल बी विनर्स ऑफ दिस. एवरी वन इफ यू ट्राई प्रॉपरली यू विल डेफिनेटली विन समथिंग ऑफ दिस. सो डेफिनेटली गो फॉर इट गाइस. Second contest, you know, it's a fortnightly contest, right? It's a fortnightly contest. If you don't know now you know and you remember the date. November 22nd is the date. The first exam, the first quiz happened at November 8th, and now it's back again on November 22nd at 11 a.m. Guys, sharp 11 a.m. ko apna alarm rakhna 10:45 ko, taki you're ready to be in the quiz. It was only a 45-minute quiz with physics, chemistry, and maths, all of three of them. There'll be three rounds of seven questions each. And negative score for incorrect answers. That is very important. Matlab, kaafi log aise guess maarte jayenge, so those guys should not be given. No, so that's why they have negative score. And this is exactly JE style. Matlab, questions quality, everything will be JE level. All right. So the contest format is 45 minutes with 21 questions of three sets of seven each. Each of them, physics, chemistry, and maths. You'll have JE scoring with means positive marking and negative marking is also there. And it's a fortnightly contest. It's separate for 11th, 12th, and 13th. Okay. मतलब 13th मतलब जो लॉन्ग टर्म कर रहे हैं उसको पूरा सिलेबस के लिए देयर इज वन, 12th के लिए देयर इज वन, 11th के लिए देयर इज वन. सो देयर आर डिफरेंट फॉर्मेट्स अक्रॉस व्हिच यू कैन चूज एंड पार्टिसिपेट. इट डिपेंड्स ऑन इफ यू आर स्टडिंग 11th, कोई जल्दी नहीं 11th का ही ले लो. यू आर डूइंग सेकंड ईयर में अगर हो तो यू कैन इधर टेक 12th और यू कैन टेक 13th. इट्स ऑल द सेम. द सिलेबस इज अ लिटिल डिफरेंट फॉर ऑल ऑफ देम. सो दीज आर द सिलेबसेस. मैथ्स में यू हैव ट्रिग्नोमेट्री फॉर 11th, यू हैव ट्रिग्नोमेट्री algebra and geometry, and physics you have mechanics only mechanics. ठीक है, mechanics जो अच्छा कर रहे हैं physics 11th class में फाड़ देगा. and chemistry you have organic chemistry up till hydrocarbons and basic principle of organic chemistry, and then inorganic you have periodic table and its properties, and physical chemistry you have chemical bonding, equilibrium, redox reactions, and chemical bonding. For 12th you have algebra, you have theory of equations, you have circles, you have indefinite integral, differential equations, definite integration, and in physics you have electricity and magnetism, and mechanics, gravitational and rotational motion, the others, the second half of mechanics. And chemistry you have organic chemistry up to alcohols and ethers, inorganic chemistry p block elements tak, physical chemistry is electrochemistry must topics, and class 13th it will be a combination of both of them, so it will obviously be more, and the value than the syllabus is trigonometric identities and equations, algebra mein theory of equations, geometry mein circles, graphs, relations, functions and graphs, limits, continuity, differentiation, everything. And physics you have mechanics, center of mass, momentum, gravitation, rotational motion, electricity and magnetism also. Okay, and chemistry you have organic chemistry mein everything, I guess stereochemistry, isomerism, basic principle of organic, aromatic, hydrocarbons, alcohols and ether. Inorganic chemistry mein you have coordination compounds. Physical chemistry you have chemical equilibrium, redox reactions, electrochemistry and ionic equilibrium. So enroll now in Unacademy Combat to participate in the combat and sign in to the Unacademy learning app. Use the code, are this enter the code nahi hai, my code is not enter the code, it is NSS1, that's the code guys. So definitely use the code to enroll into the Unacademy learning app for the combat. All right, get the app directly on Google Pay. It's a very killer app, it looks very nice, it's a wonderful app. So that is the motto guys, compete, crack and conquer. So that's all for now. That's a small notification I want you guys to understand so that you can come to the quiz and have loads of fun along with winning some gift hampers. All right, so that's all for now. Adios amigos. Use the code NSS1, don't forget to it, hit the bell icon and notification for notifications of this channel, subscribe to this channel, and definitely anything you want to say just comment in the YouTube section below. That's all for today guys, all the best, may the let's get cracking, and may the best man win. Yo.